All right, here's the deal. I just got back from a short trip. As you can see, I had good temperature, got fuel, idling fine. But when I hit 5,000 RPM, it feels like I'm getting rev limited, and the car just stutters and will not go. It's been intermittent. It's been doing it and not doing it, but now it seems like it's doing it every time. So I'm gonna give it a little bit of gas, rev it up slow to 5K. I'm in neutral, so it's gonna go up pretty quick, but this is what I'm experiencing. All right. Now I'll go outside and do it from the engine bay. You can really hear it in the exhaust. Here, try this. See if it'll pick up the good audio. I'm gonna go hit the gas. So that's what I'm up against. Don't know what it is. It's chipped. New injectors, new plugs, new wires, Coil-on-plug kit. I have no idea. Help.